That means, I guess, a world that is filled with citizens who are caring and ecologically literate, and who are trying to be as aware as they can be about the impacts of the long-term impacts of their choices on the health and well-being of all life on Earth.
Great. Do you want to add anything, Megan?
Sure. I think an ecological civilization would be inherent in that. It would be an education system that has pathways, you know, through that system that would help to create healthy and just communities.